This is unbelievable. Let's play the siren for the first time callers. Here we go. How's it going, everybody? How's it going? Holy cow, it is late at night. It is late at night. What is going on? Are you guys still awake? You can't find your shoes, though, so you're staying up. Hey, that's fine. If you can't find your shoes, might as well stay up. Might as well stay up. Yeah, after dark, for sure. What is going on, Shannon? Unpronounceable last name. Time for a hoagie. I agree. Bring me a hoagie, too. Bring me a hoagie. What's going on, Miss Dollar? What is going on? It is so late. Johnson Chris 361. Yes, it is. Remy, what's going on? Yes, indeedios. Yes, indeedios. It is very late. Very late. Why is Sock Hop on so late, you might ask? Why is Sock Hop on so late? Maybe we know. Maybe you don't. Metal Wolf is in the house. What is going on, Metal Wolf? Hey, what's going on, Blonde and Callie? How you doing? Did you check your engine? Is it any better? Yeah. It's way too fast. It's way too fast. Now I'm getting 2 miles to the gallon. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for modifying my car. It gets 2 miles to the gallon. Parkour is at the dock. Yeah, parkour is at the dock. Here we go. Parkour. Hey, give me the assist, Donkey Kong. Give me the assist. Parkour. Dustin Grant, did you see some? Did you see some speeders over there? You gotta stop those speeders. Stop those speeders for me. I deputize you so you're able to stop speeders. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. Can you show us all the nay-nay? Yeah, but first I gotta do the whips and then do them nay-nays and do them whips and do them nay-nays. Oh, my sign fell down. I just noticed my don't be speeding sign fell down, but that's okay. I saw a sock hop drawing at your local pub. What a sight. Wow, that's crazy. That's awesome, Ribby. That's fantastic. I love that. Say, Shannon, I'll pronounce my last name, says hello, Donkey Kong. He said, Donkey Kong says, that's what he says. But hey, Trinidad, what is going on? Sock Hop 2016. That's right, Fletcher Tubbs. That's right. Put that on the social medias. Let them know what's going on. Hey, you guys, check this out. This is true. Hey, good morning. Good morning. Quack. No, this is not. There's no duck. There's no sock duck. Sock Hop, have you ever spooned with Donkey Kong? No, I've never had the pleasure. I've been doing fine. Metal Wolf, how are you doing? Yeah, I took a couple of, I wrote a bunch of tickets. Sock Hop, can I be an undercover cop? I don't know. I might be able to use your knowledge of the speed of culture to enforce some laws, but I don't know. Why weren't you at the debate last night? I know, my invitation must have got lost in the mail. Yes, indeed. Where's your Dr. Pepper? Yeah, Johnson Gray, I was just about to talk about that. Look at this. Look, you're not going to believe it. Look what I got. Look at this. Now this right here is a Dr. Pepper. Oh, big deal, you say. He's always drinking a Dr. Pepper. Not a problem. All right, here we go. Look at this. Wait, where's it at? Where's the little thing at? Where's it? Oh, come on, where's it at? There's a little thing that says, hold on. Where's it at? It says it on this somewhere. Oh man, I should have looked before. Anyway, all right, whatever. I can't find it. It's from Canada. It's a Canadian Dr. Pepper. This is a Canadian Dr. Pepper. It's a true story. No, this is not your Dr. Pepper. This is mine. As you can see, it's got it printed in French. And that's pretty good. Wheat crust is still on. Oh, shot. Wheat crust is still on. I don't know what you're talking about. Having difficulty. Hey, Coley, how you doing? How come you deleted your scope, Coley? I wanted to come in there and watch it, but it was deleted. What, did you accidentally show Bob's or something like that? I didn't see you with the debate. I think you'd have to. Yeah, I know. They didn't invite me. They were scared. I Googled you last time. Oh, take the blonde. That's fantastic. I'm glad you Googled me. I didn't know I was Googleable. I stole it. I stole what? No, I didn't steal anything. I can watch on the web and comment from the phone. Oh, that's weird. Oh, Matthew Zoys, that's weird. You gotta have a two phone system. You gotta get that thing fixed. No, I did not see that. John Stewart finally did it. No, I didn't see that. Yeah, I got a Canadian Dr. Pepper right here. It's a King Can. See? And it's in French too, where it says Mega Canette or something like that. Mills Motors. Yeah, Mills Motors is in the house. You cried. Oh my God, Coley. Are you okay? Do you need the snuggles to make you feel better? Is that what's wrong? Are you okay? You need a hug? Here you go. Here's a hug for you. Here's some smooches. I hope you didn't cry. I hope you cried from laughing too hard or something like that. Cause not from crying, from being sad. That's no good. Come on, Snipe. Who was Snipe? Yeah, the lawyer went to sleep many moons ago. The lawyer went to sleep a long time ago. She's very much asleep. She didn't even get to see Satan or none of that stuff. Where's Tugboat? She didn't even see Adam Lucidi's scope. She didn't even see none of that stuff. Where's Tugboat? He's probably at work. Canadian tastes like, is that what it tastes like? Oh, just have a cup. Yes, indeed. You need snuggles? Yes. All right. Come on over with those some snuggles. You can be big spoon, little spoon. Don't care. Either one you want to be. So I'm going to drink some of this Canadian Dr. Pepper. Made in America, 100%. 100% Fletcher Tubbs. Yes, indeed. My favorite donut is the, man, I haven't asked that one in a long time. It's the, you know, the glazed kind with the bacon's on top. You remember being orange before the sock kind? Oh, that's fantastic, Remy. I appreciate that. Yes, I do talk fast, Blonde and Callie. I do talk fast. That's how we do it. That's how we do it. Mr. Lately. Yes, I know. Where has she been? Where has she been? She's been sleeping. She's been sleeping. The Van Gogh. Van Gogh, you have been chatting up the ladies lately. You have been chatting up the ladies. You lonely, Van Gogh? You lonely goat? We need to find you a lady goat. Lady goat, how many speeds did you catch today? Oh, that's a good question. I got, let's see, there was that one guy, and then there was that sorority girl that I pulled over and gave a ticket to. She was crying. She was like, but I don't open the box. I was like, no, you get a ticket. You get a ticket. I got really good news today. Oh, that's why she cried. Oh, what was your good news? I want to know. Was you like, woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo, it's crying. Oh, sorry, I don't mean to make fun of your cries. That's not what I meant. That's what, yeah, lady goat. You need a lady goat. I caught 96 speeders today. I caught 96 speeds in that thing. Did you watch the talk show on Parachute TV? I saw the after show, Courtney Harvey. I saw the after show on the thing. I saw the after show on your channel, but I did not see the actual thing. That's pretty good. Stone Brewing, Ruination. Oh, those are pretty good. Those are stout. Those are pretty strong right there. Yes, indeed. Yeah, I saw some of it. I have to go back and watch the replay. Wow, working hard. Very hard trying to catch the speeds. Very hard. That fool makes me pee your panties. Uh-oh, who's making you pee panties? That's no good. Peeing panties, they make products and stuff to help you that you're shrinking, which is crazy because oh, that's fantastic. Holy, that is fantastic. That is fantastic news. That's fantastic to news. That's happy day. Let's do some sirens for that. Woo's, woo's, woo's. Hey, what's going on, Jay Blaze? How you doing? You don't like the devil horse? You don't like the devil horse, CJs? That's okay. Yeah, that's great news. That is great news, Coley. I'm happy for you. That's fantastic. Remember all the peoples of this late night with scopes when you blow up. Oh, yeah. Of course, Dustin Grant. No, this is as big as it gets right here. It's you guys and me, and we're doing the things, and we're doing the stuffs, and we're going to do the things, and Coley's going to come over and have some coffee. One of these days, finally going to have some coffee. But you're going to be in San Francisco, so I'm going to see you there. It's going to be fantastic. What is going on, Derek? How are you? Seeing things. Hey, what's going on, Susie? Anything for you? Watch me whips, and then watch me nay-nays, and then watch me whips the de-whips, then watch the nay-nays, mouth flaps the hearts, and you die. Yeah, of course. Oh, okay, I'll do that. Yeah, come on over, I have some coffee. You keep saying it. You drunk, suck up? Yeah, I'm drunk. Jay Blake, are you drunk? No, I'm not drunk, I don't do that. Can you do an Elvis impression? Oh, no, I can't do an Elvis impression. Oh, no. He's the fastest talking sock I've ever seen. Oh, thank you so much, I appreciate that, I'll take that. It's late, I should be scoping for the bed, but I'm... Lady Satan, how are you? Lady Satan, oh, I'm so honored that you came by. I know you gotta go to work in the morning. I know you gotta go to work tomorrow, so I'm so glad that you came by. All right, Kyle, you have your good night. I'm not a duck. Have your good night. Oh, you nay-nay too much? Yeah, you gotta be careful. You don't want to nay-nay too much. Do not want to nay-nay too much. Yes, I'm so glad to see you, Lady Satan. You did a good job on the things tonight. I love hearing you laugh. Y'all like, hee-hee-hee. I want your laugh to be my ringtone. That's what I want. I want your laugh because it makes me smile every time. All right, Remy, for you, with mouth flaps the hearts, which is also known as typewriter in the hearts. We're going to do that real quick. Here we go. Elvis the Hearts, dance as you go. Whoa, ho, rum, 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 rum. Whoa, ho, rum, rum, rum. You seen the weirdest enough? Oh, yeah, Dev's not here. Damn it. They was right. You great. Oh, yeah. Isaac, I love that guy. He's great. All right, we need Sock Hop shirts. You go to sockhoprocks.com, order you a shirt. I got a ton of them sitting in the box, waiting to be shipped out. If you're a large or an extra large, then you will not believe what I have in store for you. I got a ton of shirts. All right, we're going to mouth flap these hearts real quick. Sorry about that, Remy. All right, here we go. There already is one. Yeah, you go to sockhoprocks.com and you can see there's a wikis. It's got the list of all my friends. It's got all the presidential cabinets. It's got so much more information than you would ever need. Drink that 40. But no, it's not a 40. How many ounces is this? It's Canadian, so it doesn't say ounces. It says it's 473 milliliters. 473 milliliters of Dr. Pepper is what I got right there, which I drank about half of it. We're probably looking at about 232 milliliters left on this thing. How to parkour training to go to American Sock Hop Ninja Warrior. Yes, indeed. I love that. Oh, you like that? The mouth flap the horse is your new fave? That's the beat. Well, that's the best one. Oh, I'm glad you like it. That's not a 40. This is not a 40 of Dr. Pepper. If they made 40s of Dr. Pepper, I would buy them, but they don't. Yeah, this wacky metric system. The grand prize. This is the grand prize for guessing the other tattoo. What's going on, Satan? How you doing? with the cat. Where's the cat? The cat's around here. It's around here. The soccer's live. That's right, Juicebox Central. Hey, that's a good name. I like that. That was a great show. Shelly did fantastic. Shelly, somebody invite Shelly in here so I can tell her what a good job she did. I love Shelly so much. She's fantastic. She was fantastic. She was hilarious. She was fantastic. You want to win? Well, it's too late. I already won. This is the grand prize. This is the grand prize right here. It's a Canadian Dr. Pepper and a really stinky cardboard box that they came in. You're a king? Well, now believe what I have in store for you. That's it. Oh, you got it. You got it, Barley. Barley gets it. You know what I'm talking about. You know what I'm talking about. Yes, indeed. Yo, yes, indeed. Yo, let's have some of this Canadian Dr. Pepper. It's made with real sugars or something like that. I don't know. It's really good. It's really good. I do got an Instagram. It's the same as the Twitter. Same as the Twitter. Apologies. But what are you saying butts for, Coley? What are you butting for? What are you button for? Why are you showing me your butts on here? I don't know what's going on. You send me more Canadian. Yeah, send me some more Canadian. Derek, I love Canadian stuff. If you can see that Canadian pinwheel. Can you see that Canadian pinwheel? I'm so happy. I'm so happy about the Canadian pinwheel. That's pretty fantastic. That came from Canada, too. Can you share with me, please? Yeah, here you go, Coley. Here you go, Coley. Have you some Canadian Dr. Peppers there? Canadian Dr. Pepper. Yeah. Oh, there's the cat. Yeah, the cat's hanging around over there. She's hiding in the corner. She's in the bad corner because she threw up off the back of the couch like a bad cat. So I put her over in the bad corner. In the bad. You make me a Canadian pack, please do. There, you can find the P.O. box on my website, sockhoprocks.com. Send me some stuff. I love it. And I will open the box live on the air as long as you don't put no nasty things in there. Hey, what do you think about Hitchbot getting destroyed in Philly? Oh, I heard about that. It's I don't know the details about that. The details of, you know, if he got ran over on purpose. I don't know what's going on with all that stuff. Somebody ran him over, Hitchhiking Robot. I don't know, Hitchhiking Robot. I ain't picking up no Hitchhiking Robot. You know, I ain't doing it. It's not gonna happen. Hitchhiking, I think it's a crime. I'm pretty sure it's a crime. I'm not a nasty guy. Don't worry. All right, Derek. That's pretty good. I think all Canadians are pretty nice by virtue. Maybe you'll get a Canadian Chevrolet. Why would you want a Canadian Chevrolet? Can I send you a love letter? Of course, Coley. Holy cow. Spray some of that perfumes on it. I love it. I love that one in the head. Spray some of that perfumes. You know, spray some of the perfumes on it and stuff like that. Rub it against the sock or something like that. Call it. Do you call in the? No, what? I don't know what you're talking about. I love the call in skull. Oh yeah. We're gonna do that again. I was gonna do that tonight, but I didn't feel like setting it up and doing this thing. Sock Hop is famous in Tampa Bay, Florida right now. Oh, that's fantastic. I love it. I need to go down there. Oh, Victoria's Secret. Ooh, Coley. Yes, you send that. You send that overnight mail to me. I will read it. You're the mayor of Sim City. I was the mayor of Sim City once, Jamie Sharp. Holy cow, that's me. We got so much in common. That's fantastic. I did not know that 10-2-4 came in the minute. 10-2-4. I don't know what you're talking about, old school. I don't know what you're talking about. It has to be sand people that got the. Had to be sand people. Oh, yeah, the sand people. They'll be back in the greater numbers. They're easily startled, but they'll be back in the greater numbers. All right, apology. Follow me on Instagram. It's fantastic. We'll post some pictures and stuff like that. When the internet is steady, you'll be back. Yeah, I know, Barley. That's going on crazy. I don't know what's going on. Shannon, unpronounceable last name. Isn't how. But yeah, why would you want a Canadian Chevrolet when you could get a Canadian GMC or Buick from Mills Motors? Yes, indeed, yo. If you tell them that Sock Hop sent you, then it's buy one, get one free. But no, I don't think he would let me go with that. Let's see, what can we give away tonight? If you tell Mills Motors that Sock Hop sent you, then you get a free novelty tie that sings whenever you put it on. It's got little things and stuff like that. No, I didn't meet DuckTales yet. Not yet. Sock Hop responses are speeding. We're going through woos, 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 doing it. Hey, cat, come here, cat. Cat, come here, cat. Come here, cat. Yeah, free Elvis CD. Free Elvis Greatest Hits CD. And the free Canadian Dr. Pepper, if you mention my name and you buy a car from Mills Motors. Yes, Mills must just love it. Oh, he does. He's like, Sock Hop, why don't you make up more things for me to give away whenever I sell a car? And I'm like, okay, I could do that. How about a free fried turkey? Free fried turkey when you mention my name, when you go to Mills Motors right now. Not only will you get, great financing and stuff like that, but you get the fried turkey and you get a roast chicken to feed your family for 2 weeks. No sock girlfriends? Wait, what are you talking about? What are you talking about, Coley? What are you talking about, Coley? I don't know what's going on. Mouse. Yeah, I remember that video. That was a good one. What's going on, Krispy Kreme? How you doing? My boy wants to play Pokemans with you. I love the Pokemans. Is Ohio Music Man in here? No, I don't think Ohio Music Man is here. I got a package from Ohio Music Man, but I'm not gonna talk about it till he's here. So that way he can see it. Mouse. Good evening, Zachcore 91. Any luck on the tenders? Taking anyone out for coffee? No, Krispy Kreme. No, I haven't had any luck on the tenders. Coley keeps saying she's gonna come over for coffee, but she never does. She says she's gonna be send me a love letter, but she never does. So we're gonna see that. You can't have any more sock girlfriends. Oh, no, Coley. Come on. Come on, come on. Lamp. No, yeah, lamp, exactly right. I know what you're talking about. We tried to watch our friend's cat for a few hours and it kept scratching and clawing us. We tried to watch it like babysit it? Oh, okay, that's fine. All right, y'all, I'm looking forward to that, Coley. I will read it on the air. I heard Mills Motors gives you a free rooster if you mention that. Yeah, free rooster. Free live rooster. And you can start your own chicken farm or one of those things. All right, CJ and Tev, you good night. You can come over, but you only drink tea. That's fine. We got tea. We can make some tea. Ja-ha-ha-ha-ha. That's right, Coley. Ja-ha. Ha 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 ha! Yeah, major sponsor with the Mills Motors. Yeah, that's a major sponsor right there. Mills Motors. They make all of this possible right here. They pay for the blinds. The blinds came from Mills Motors and all that stuff. Big red rooster. The gold red rooster. If you get a car from things. Let me show you. Me and Shonda want to see the cute. Come here, cat. Cat. Mouse. Come here, cat. Mouse. Come here, cat. Cat. Come here. She's biting herself over there. Come here. Cat. Come here. Mouse, give me cat, let me cat. You babysit the cat? Please, Izzy, take this cat off my hand for a few hours. She's too much. The cat loves me so much. Yes, she does. Come here, cat. Mouse. You can tell how much she loves me by the ignoration that she's paying me right now. Come here, cat. Mouse. Come here, kitties. Mouse. Come here, kitty. Forget it. All right, that's fine. I got some catnips. I got catnips over here, cats. Come over here. Your base guy thought the cat had a puke, and I will never forgive him for that. Come here, cat. Come on. Oh, she thought about it. She took two steps, came right back. Motor Lombardi. And be careful. You might want to show your papers in Arizona with that mustache. What are you trying to say? Cat is coming over to meet dog. Is that right? You're a reverse psychology. Yeah, stay over there, cat. Do not come over here. Whatever you do, do not come over here, cat. I do not want you on the periscopes. I do not want the part for the cats. Oh, here. Yeah, I'm still working on my smile. I think I finally got it. Hold on. Let me get some smiling. Let me get my smiling muscles ready. I'm sorry you keep leaving people to text me. That's okay, apology. You owe me no apology. So I'm calling it all hours and I'll respond. Oh, thank you so much, Mr. Peepers. You're one of the best. You're one of the good ones. You're good peepers. Am I smiling? Uh-oh. Oh, I'm creaking a little bit. I'm getting old. Oh, thank you so much. Cole, your smile is perfect. Look at that. With all your piercings and stuff like that. I love it. Yeet. Don't worry, Lemmy. Evie and Shabby. Yeah, exactly. They don't need you. Hey, cat, come look at how I'm smiling because you're not here. Look, this is my happy face because the cat's not on the scope. Look how happy I am. I'm so happy that you're not on the scope. It's not working. The cat don't care. Cat does not care about my feelings. Cat do not. The cat was attacking the assistant last night. It was fantastic. I might have slipped her a dollar to do that. I might have done that, but I might not have. What's going on? Cat, come here, cat. Come here, cat. You're making me look like a fool over here. Come here, cat. Cat, mouse. Come on, cat. Come over here. All right, whatever. Good night, Derek. I'm looking forward to that care package from Canada. Send me the most Canadian things you can. Send me like a big bucket of poutine and send me some like maple syrup and send me like a big old Canadian flag, all that kind of stuff. Don't be mean to the assistant. He's a grown man assistant. He's a person too. No, I don't think so. He's barely. Yeah, that's a man child if I've ever met one. I guess you didn't have to do much to get her to attack. Doing it. How did you know? She did it very easily. I was like, hey, cat, if I give you a dollar, would you attack? And she was like, mouse, yes. Mouse, yes, I'll do that. Mouse, yes. And are you trying not to wake the lawyer? Yeah, no, the lawyer, I think she's pretty much asleep. Android Periscope and Vitty Catty Wumpus. That's right. Yeah, just the hunch. That's fantastic. That's hilarious. Shonda, we're going to have to do another barbecue. And have you come over again. That was a good time. LOLs. Yes, indeed. Hey, cat. Yes, please. All right. Yeah. Anytime. Cat's mad because Teresa's missing from the school. Oh, yeah. How are you awake? I don't know. I'm running on fumes tonight. I'm kind of delirious. It's very late. I'm glad you guys showed up because I was like, man, nobody's going to show up. Nobody's awake. Nobody on the earth is awake. I'm just going to get a bunch of, like, Europeans or something like that. You heard Mills Motors gives you a free 5-gallon bucket of pickles if you mention something. Yeah, free 5-gallon bucket of pickles. And those good pickles, dude. Not those crap pickles. You're running on alcohol? Yeah, that happens. That happens. It's Friday night. That's okay. That's the Shonda, that's the crack holes basement. I don't know what you're talking about. Coming to Tampa Bay. I would love that. Your roommates can have one cup of coffee with us, but the second they gotta go. All right. Oh, Coley. Woo-hoo-hoo, it's cold. Heating it up. I love it. No one sends sock hop a sticky pinwheel from Canada. Yeah, I've already got a sticky pinwheel. The pinwheel is still sticky. Yes, it is. It's very sticky. It's still got some dried up Canadian Dr. Peppers on it, and I don't want to wash it off because I've only got so much Canadian Dr. Pepper. I don't want to waste it by, you know, running it down the drain off of the thing. Yeah. No, it's not Satan Wheat. Dr. Pepper tastes like Dr. Pepper. You don't think I know the difference between Satan Wheat and Dr. Pepper? You're going to make me mad. Dude snail makes a good cat bed. Yeah, it does. The dude snail does make a good. The dude snail shell is still far away. It's still far away. Does it smell still? I don't know. Let's find out. Let's see if it smells. Hold on. Let's see if it smells. Uh-oh. Whoops-a-daisies. I've never seen sock up angry before. No. I don't get angry. All right, let's see if it smells. Yup, it does. Hey, Rand Paul guy, how's it going? I can see and view on this device. It's the modern miracle. Oh, that's fantastic. Yeah, maybe so. I got two dogs. They're in the backyard. Real life pinwheel works and everything. And it still smells like awfulness. It smells like a dead possum or something like that. If that's what Canada smells like, people would go running. Nobody would go to Canada if it smells like that. It smells terrible. Here, have they invented the Periscope Smell-O-Vision yet? Can you see the dried up Dr. Peppers on it? Can you see it? Can you see the little speckles of Dr. Pepper that's caked on there? It's gross. Look how gross that is. Holy cow, that's gross. Give it a sniff. They got the new update where you can smell stuff? Because that's gross right there. It smells awful, trust me. It smells awful. It's terrible. I will never wash this pinwheel as long as that. It smells like awfulness. It's like straight up awfulness. I keep trying to blow it off. Maybe like the smell will go away, but it doesn't. Canada is the cleanest country of all. Everybody recycles and I don't know. That's what they do. I have nothing. You wash it when you go. No, you're not cold. I'm gonna hide it. I'm gonna hide this thing. You're not gonna be able to see it. You're not washing my pinwheel. That sounds bad. I'm not gonna say that anymore. It smells like a train wreck. Yes, it does. Use a wet nap. Don't use a wet nap. Keep it just like it is. What's wrong with a stinky pinwheel? What is wrong with having a stinky pinwheel? What is wrong with that? Oh, it beats you to it. Oh yeah. They make Mayer Strip. I don't know what that means. Oh, maple syrup. Mayer Strip maple syrup. I got it. Oh, you're done. No, it's okay. Go. Keep going. I love it. Keep going. No, it's not mold. It's Dr. Pepper. I swear, it's Dr. Pepper. Dr. Pepper all over this Canadian pinwheel. You can see how it's brown. If you look closely, you can see the brown on it. It's like a Canadian Dr. Pepper and doing the things. It's got spots of color on it. Yes, it is. It does sound like a euphemism. It does. I know. Clean my pinwheel. Get over here and clean the pinwheel. I do love hockey. I finally signed up for the thing. I'm going to be watching some hockey. Don't be smelling the pinwheel. Do not smell the pinwheel. Do not smell the pinwheel. The president of Canada, everybody knows that the president of Canada is base guy. President of Canada is basically everybody knows that. I'm not going to rinse it. Oh, it's funny that you mentioned Matthew McConaughey because he is the star of EdTV. Yes, he is. See, his name is right there. Matthew McConaughey. Hey, you guys. It's me, Matthew McConaughey. You know, I'm Ed Pickerny. I'm just a regular guy. I feel I got nothing to lose by agreeing to be a star of a new reality-based TV show. Well, then, next thing you know, almost overnight, the program becomes a hit. And suddenly, this goofy but engaging video clerk is a national celebrity. Oh, yeah, look at that. I'm a national celebrity. What do y'all think about that? L-I-V-I-N. Everything's fabulous until Ed falls head over heels for Sherry. That's Jenna Elfman. Y'all remember Jenna Elfman? Jenna Elfman, she was on Dom and Greg. You remember that show? Y'all remember that show? Yeah, that's a good show right there. You remember that one? You remember she was all a hippie. She was a free spirit on that one. And suddenly the most private moments become public entertainment. Oh, man, does that remind you anything? And the ratings go through the roof as millions of fans tune in to watch a real soap opera filled with comedy and romance, superbly directed by Ron Howard. That's right, Opie right now. That's the real life Opie right there. The real life Opie. I remember I was on the set of that movie. I went up to Ron Howard and I said, "Hey, Ron Howard. Hey, you remember that time that you was Opie? Remember when you was Opie? You remember when you was Opie on things? Oh man, that was good. And he looked at me like this. If you start talking about Opie one more time, I'm going to be so mad at you. And I was like, hey, come on, man. Hey, you know what I like watching? You know what my favorite part about Andy Griffith reruns is?
they keep getting older. I stay the same age. That's right. He was unamused. He was unamused, to say the least. Ron Howard was unamused. I would most definitely say that Ron Howard was unamused at my Opie joke. He didn't like it. He didn't like it not one bit. And I said, hey, you remember? Hey, I said, hey, Ron Howard, what was Andy Griffith like in real life? You know, all right, what was he like? Was he really out there? LIVIN? You know what I'm saying? Was he really doing that thing? Little Opie Cunningham. That's right. That's right. You know, this guy knows. You're gonna spill my coffee. You're gonna spill coffee on my sock. Don't do that. Don't do that. And B, I flicked the booger. I flicked it. I was like, here's what I like. Sometimes you gotta get in there. You gotta get it in there. And you got it. You see it right there. There it is. You gotta roll it up. Roll it up. You gotta roll it up. You gotta roll that booger right there. You gotta roll that booger. That's what you gotta do. You gotta roll it up, get it all nice and round like that. I never watched True Detective. No, I ain't never seen that one. And then, it's all nice and rolled up. Whammo, like that. There it goes. And that goes off into space, y'all. Off into space. There goes that booger. There goes that booger. The voice is really subtle. Yeah, it is. Oh, that's sticky icky right there. That is sticky icky. Watch the leather, man. Yes. Hey, Josh Greenbaum, what's going on? You came just in time to watch Matthew McConaughey pick and flick a booger. I'm glad that's when he decided to show up. I did a whole thing. I was having a Canadian Dr. Pepper, and I had all this stuff. But then Josh Greenbaum was like, no, I'm gonna wait until he's Matthew McConaughey picking his nose. That's what I'm gonna come in. I'm gonna wait. Oh, you texted me? Oh, let me see if you texted me. My phone has been in the other room. Oh, hold on. Let me see if Josh Greenbaum texted me. He said he texted me. All right, do you think that Josh Greenbaum texted me? Let's take an over-under. Did he text? Yes, he did. Josh Greenbaum texted me. Did you text me too, Coley? What did you say? I love you too, Josh. That's fantastic. Yep, Josh, I got your number now. Me and you is going to talk. Yes, indeed. Did you text me for reals? Did you text me on this phone number right here? 585-708-DOOT. 585-708, dude. That's the business line. You don't even have my numbers. I'll give you my numbers. Can you text me? Yeah. Text me at that number and say, hey, it's me, Silver Serpent, and then I will text you back. I will try to text you back. I got a lot of the voicemails. It's like, I heard that voicemail, Merry Christmas. Was that you talking? Merry Christmas? Is that you? You sound like a phone operator voice. Holy cow. That was fantastic. Is it true they put gravy on everything they eat in Canada? I don't know. I've never been to Canada. Got it. Yeah. Send me a text and I'll do it. That's your voice, Merry Christmas. Holy cow. I could not believe that. Is that real? Yeah, no, it's real. It's real, Johnson Chris. That's my real phone number right there. 585-708. Dude, you can do that. That's the sock hop hotline. You have a business number. You're too popular. No, it's a business number. No, you're not a peasant. No, you're not a peasant, Coley. You're not a peasant. Text me on that one, and then maybe I'll get you
the personal number, and then we can text, and then talk about popsicles. That's right. Talk about popsicles. Maybe we'll make some coffee flavored popsicles. What do you think about that, Coley? Yeah.
Good morning from Italy, 857. What is going on, Italy? How are you doing? Good mornings to Italy. I love you too, Real J19. I love you too. Yep, that's the number. That's the phone number right there. If you call me from Italy, It's not a real number, so I don't know if you could do it. I mean, it's a real number, but it's not like a real phone. It's an internet number, so I don't know. You got to go to sleep, 429 Thomas. Good night, everybody. Good night. G-Monster, I'm doing fantastic. Oh, you like popsicles?
Popsicles are good. Come on down to the cellar.
G-Monster, oh, is that you? Is that you, G-Monster? Holy cow. All right, let me make sure I'm following you. View the profiles, doodly doots, and the followings. And I'm doing the followings, yes, and videos. Is that your text plus number? Yes, the text plus number is exactly right. How do you get Twitter verified? What, you have to, people, they ask you. You want to get verified? Yeah, I know. They have to ask you. I don't know. It's a very long process, and they have to go through a secret initiation, and then, like, the king of Twitter comes down, and, like, he's got this paddle. It's like Jordan the Fraternity or something like that, and then he hits you with the thing, and then they got to go on this crazy scavenger hunt and find all this stuff. Can you get verified? Yeah. Send me a check made out to cash for $1,000, and I will verify you. I'm a social media expert. I don't know if you knew that. No, don't do that. It's not true. Yeah, I'm in the Illuminati. Speaking of the Illuminati, Dr. Dre's new album just came out. Everybody go download that. So that, no, is he in the Illuminati? I don't know. Verification is a pay. Is it, Jessica? It was real easy for me. I just woke up one day and I was like, hey, you verified. And I was like, well, howdy do. That's fantastic. That's pretty good. Have I heard it? No, I haven't heard it yet. I do a guest voice on that album. I do a guest voice on that album. So, you know, listen real close and see if you can hear it. I don't want to give nothing away, but listen to the... I did a background voice on that one. Yeah, listen real close. Listen real close. I'm in there. Yeah, me and Dr. Dre, man, we go way back. We go way back. You know, I used to patrol the streets of Compton and stuff back in the day and stop the speeders. But see, the thing about Compton, the reason I left Compton is because nobody really speeds. Nobody really speeds in Compton because everybody just kind of cruises. In Compton, you know, everybody just kind of cruises and they listen to the music and they have a good time. So they're not, you know, they don't really speed out there. So it wasn't really needed. You are a sock cop, a Periscope star, and Perry owns Twitter. Now here's a secret. Here's a little secret. Nobody knows this. Nobody knows this, Jessica. Nobody knows this. But sock cop was verified before sock cop. Is that true? Is that true? Yes, it's true. That's why the Twitter name is not sock cop or something like that, because it was verified already, so I can't change it. I can't change it. Maybe I'm already a celebrity. Maybe I am Matthew McConaughey. What do y'all think about that? Oh, man. What if I was Matthew McConaughey? What if one of these days sock cop's like, all right, here we go. Here's the big reveal, everybody. Here's the big reveal. And then that sock cop gets out of the way, and this assistant comes up, whammo, Matthew McConaughey. All right, what would y'all do? Oh, man, what would y'all do? Wouldn't that be great? You worked the Compton streets. How many black folks did you beat? No, I didn't beat nobody. Yeah. Oh, yeah, you would pass out. I would pass out, too. Wouldn't that be crazy? I'd be like, I had no idea that was you. I wouldn't have been so mean. Don't drink and scope, folks. Yeah, don't drink and scope. Do not do that. Your Obama is the best. Oh, thank you so much. Oh, yeah, the Obama. Yeah, we got to do that. We get that, you and me, lady, we can be great friends. Yes, yes, do it anyway and ever. You guys will get along great. Except, you know what the difference is between do it anyway and Evie? Is do it anyway came over to the barbecue, and I was right down the street from Evie, and she wouldn't come over. Will you be my personal security in Ferguson this weekend? Yeah, I'll do that. Not a problem. I'll be your personal security. That's right. I'll be your personal security. We'll walk the streets. And I will take care of you. Not a problem. Yes, indeed. Yeah, I can do that for you. Not a problem. I really need to set this thing up on some cardboard, maybe a stand, so I don't have to hold it like an idiot. And so there we go. Your tweet is just tied to an email. I hardly ever check. If they want to verify me, you missed it. Oh, yeah. No, they just do it. You need to be on SNL. Best of my... Oh, thank you so much. Thank you so much. Yeah, you got trust issues. Say, oh, okay. All right. Say my fellow one. Hold on. I gotta get the podium set either way. My fellow Americans. And then all my fellow Americans are like, oh, what? You have your attention because you said my fellow Americans. That's us. That's us. What are you going to say? And then he says, how y'all doing? That's what he says. And then it turns out, and then he takes off his mask, and then Scooby-Doo and Velma and all them guys come around and it's like, this is unbelievable. Hey Shelly, how's it going, Shelly? I know we froze right at the end. Cat, did you have anything to do with freezing the internet? Be honest with me, Cat. Did you have anything to do with freezing the internet? Lexi's Batman, how's it going? Good to see you. Yeah, we froze. Cat, did you freeze it? Be honest with me. We didn't hear the end of the story. What story was I talking about? Because I didn't know that it froze. I could still see the comments and stuff. It was weird. Cat, come on. I know you did it. Cat is the spirit animal. Yes, indeed. Cat, oh, sorry about that, Cat. I didn't mean to do that in your face. Is that all right? That was definitely the cat. I think so. Cat, look at her. Look at she's hiding her face in shame. She's like, yep. You really thought this was a dream? It could be a dream. It could. Oh, Obama talked to fellow America. Oh, yeah. Oh, the real funny part about that story is there's no more. There's no more of that story. Because I said Obama gets on there and says, my fellow Americans. And then all the fellow Americans are like, oh, what's he going to say? And then he's going to say, that's it. That's all. I just wanted to see if you guys were paying attention. You don't get it? Oh, yeah. No, this is a good night thing. This is a part two. And if you did not, if you didn't see the part one, this makes no sense. So, yeah, that's it. I froze, so I just want to tell you guys good night. I just want to tell you good night because we froze.
And so I didn't get to say goodnight. And Sock Hop loves you. Mwah, mwah, mwah. Let's give the kitty cat kisses. Mwah. Oh, sorry about that. Jeez. Jeez, don't get an attitude. Don't get an attitude. Good night, Alexis. Good night. Good night, Shannon. I pronounced my last name. Good night, Coley. Mwah. Cat. Mwah. I'm just giving you good night kisses, cat. Don't give me that look. Don't give me that look. Come on. Good night. I will make you some coffees in the morning. Mouse. Mouse. Is that lipstick on my lip? No, it's not lipstick. Get out of town. Get out of town. No. All right, everybody. All right, everybody. Have your good night. Good night, Sock Hop. Deputy. All right, deputy. Have your good night. Go catch some speeders. Yeah, kitty does not like... Lemmy does not like smooches. Mwah! Nah, she's tolerating it. That's okay. Did she let... Oh, Coley. Woo-hoo-hoo, Coley. That's right. That's right. Because I got reason with the back of his head. I got eyes in the back of my head. I can catch some speeders. I can catch some speeders with the back of my head. Yes, I can. Yes, I can. Yeah, I know the cat's going to get me. The cat's going to get me, but that's okay. All right, cat. Good night. Say good night, cat. Say good night, cat. Come on, don't be rude. Don't be rude. Say good night. Night, fine. Be that way. Be that way. Doesn't matter. You can be that way if you want to. Jeez. Look at this cat. It's that blue background. It's fabulous on your sock. Oh, you can say that. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Good morning, Sweden. How you doing? How you doing, Sweden? Yes, indeed. Your slick chicks in the house. Man, we got more people now doing the things than we did when it was doing the things. I'm saying goodbye, and we're doing the things. Yeah, the cat can't talk. Come on, cat. Say something to your fans. Say something to your fans. Good night and big hugs. Love you. Love you, Sam. Love you, Sam. Mwah. Smooches for yous. Have you a good night. Yeah, we're going international if you go out in the wee hours in the morning. Don't say goodbye. Ari, how was it going? How was it going? Holy smoke, 9. I know. Holy smoke, 9. Exactly. Miss Dollar giving kisses. Man, now I came on just to say goodbye, but now I don't want to say goodbye. Now I don't want to say goodbye because you guys are all here. You guys are all here. Hey, Kevin Shuey, how you doing? How you doing? Wi-Fi stucks here at Sturgis. Oh, yeah, I bet it does. I bet it does. It's all those bikers and stuff trying to tweet and Instagram those pictures. You bet it looks comfortable. Oh, it's very comfortable. Very comfortable. Look at this. Isn't it comfortable, cat? Isn't this bed comfortable? Isn't it comfortable? Comfortable bed. It's so comfortable. Wouldn't you agree, cat? Oh, it'll happen. Oh, it'll happen, indeed. It happens sometimes. The cat's name is Lemmy. Periscope Pitbull. Periscope Pitbull. That's hilarious. Are you upset with me right now, cat? Do we need to have a heart-to-heart right now? Are you upset? Are you upset? Yeah, just let it happen, cat. Just let it happen. Just be honest. Yeah, you could just... Yeah, lick your paws. Ignore me. That's fine. That's fine. You can do that, too. Do that, too. All right, everybody. For reals. For reals. Sock Hop's got to go to bed. I got a patrol. Upside down laying is a clear sight. Exactly right. Shelly Green, you did a fantastic job. Shelly Green, that was hilarious. I love that. I love that. I'm sending you the doo-doo hearts. Oh, they're Dr. Pepper flavored, Nate. They're Dr. Pepper flavored. Dudes, you did a fantastic job. Oh, the cat's tired. You can see her yawning. You can see her yawning. All right, it's time for bed, cats. Time for bed. All right, everybody. Have you a good night. Have you a good night. Sock Hop loves you. Have a fantastic night. And we'll see you tomorrow's. We'll see you tomorrow's. Do you get dude hearts? I get dude. No, you don't get dude hearts. You get the, like, purple or something like that. Minnesota the hearts. Yeah, I can do that real quick for you. I can do that real quick. Wait, are the hearts over here? On this side? This is the free. Are they over here? Are the hearts over here? Long, 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 long. Is this where the hearts are? No, long, 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 long. Oh, long, 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 long. You betcha. All right, Kevin Susie. Have a good night. Have a good night, everybody. Have a good night. Say good night, cat. You jerk. Come on, cat. Say good night. She's being antisocial.